John Dickerson, Gail King. This is your eye-opener. This is your morning. CBS This Morning.
Close captioning. Adrian Park by the following.
I thought my bumpy skin was just something I had to live with. Not anymore.
Gold Bond Rough and Bumpy Skin Therapy reduces bumps 74%. Gold Bond, ultimate lotion, ultimate skin.
Welcome back, everybody. The Price is Right. How about we spin the wheel? Joshua, you ready? Start us up, buddy. Set the tone. Here we go. Who do you want to say hello to?
My mom back in Memphis, Tennessee. Hi, Mom. I love you.
What's up, Memphis? How you doing? $90. $95.
$85. $65.
$30. Keep it or spin.
I'm going to spin.
I don't blame him. Yeah, go ahead. Here it goes. That was an easy decision. That's a pretty easy decision. Yeah. I have to ask, though. One day somebody's going to just say, nope, I'm happy with a 30, and they're going to sit down.
Like blackjack.
Yeah. Let's see a 70.
Come on. Not 75,
55. Get in there. Good. 85. Nice job. Patrick, you got to beat an 85, buddy.
Right.
Good luck. You won $5,000 on Punch a Bunch. Already a pretty lucky guy. That's a lot of money for that game. Who do you want to say hi to?
My husband, Michael, my dogs, Luca and Bella, and my sister and her whole family up in San Francisco. Hi, guys.
Hi, everybody. How you doing? 75, 55. One more spin. You need 35 for the lead. You need 35 for the lead. 35 to 45.
35, that's tight.
30 for the tie. There's 30. 35 to 45. There's 35.
Oh, no.
There's 40.
Oh, stop.
Oh man. Thank you. It's a pleasure. Congratulations on your $5,000. Charmaine, our big winner so far of the show. There you go. She's got herself a brand new car. And, hey, that's too much. It's also amazing. Who do you want to say hello to?
I'd like to say hi to my fiance Sean in the audience, my daughter Nene in the audience, everybody back in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, and my 12 Life Ministry family.
Everybody, 40. Gotta spin again. You're looking for that 85. Go ahead. Here we go. 50 for the lead. 50 to 60. There's 60. Episodes of the show. You can watch them at CBS.com. We'll see you in a few. More Price Is Right coming up.